My name's Jane Panisi and I've known Helen for about 4 to 5 years now. The reason we've referred Helen to some very close family and friends is because of the experience that we had with her, and we trusted her implicitly in such a big decision, selling your home, very an emotional, not just a financial decision, but an emotional decision. And she's never let us down, and she's never let any of our family and friends down either. So I think we're up to about 7 referrals with Helen now, and we've still got many family and friends in her area that will continue to do the same thing. And in fact, they've referred family and friends of theirs on as well. I think the reason that we trusted Helen right from the beginning was when we first met her, she just had such a genuine way about her, and all our dealings with her, nothing has ever been too much trouble. So when you're a client of Helen's, she makes you feel as though you're pretty much her only client. I'm not quite sure how she does it, because I know she has plenty on the go at any one time, but nothing is ever too much trouble, and she's incredibly responsive, so we always knew what was going on.
My name's Shelley, and I've known Helen now for probably about 3 to 4 years. Yeah, happy Helen. That's her, I would say, slogan that you would go with. And she is known around the neighbourhood as Happy Helen. We always get everything in the letterbox with Happy Helen, sold again, sold again. And the fact that that she's got that attitude, the happiness, willing to help anyone, I think that's what always gets it over the line, because this is our second house that she sold now. So I would definitely recommend anybody, even if they're not in this area, Helen would go the extra mile to make sure that she'd get their house sold for sure. The girls, now, as I said, it's been 2.5, 3 years, and Alyssa was only 2.5 when she met Helen. And like we said, the slogan was Happy Helen, and the girls just went straight to her, and they've just loved her ever since.
I'm Rod Newbell and my wife Lillian, and we've known Helen for probably approximately about 4 years, maybe a little bit more, but seems like a long time. She's just sort of person you like to know, and yeah, she's always active in the area, very well at her job, and she's sold our house without going to market at well above market value. We were very happy with that, and as such recommended her. She sold my sister's place and my sister's daughter's place, and other people we know in the area we've recommended when they're ready to sell and they've sold, make sure they use Helen to get the best that they can. And so yeah, it's been a very happy time knowing her, as she is known as Happy Helen. So anywhere you go around where we used to live, they know her as Happy Helen. She's very active in making herself known to the people around the place. Actually, some people across the road from us sold just prior to Helen selling our place, and it was an old chap lived there that passed away, and his family sold it, and they came over and said to us later, asked what we got. They said, oh, they wish they'd gone with Helen, as they went with like a friend of a friend who worked at another place around that area. But yeah, the amount of money they got was much lower than what Helen got for us, so they wish they'd gone the way they should have. We'd known it's a presentation prior to us ever selling, as she probably come and introduced herself probably a couple of years before we sold, and we had asked in the area and saw the places around the area that she had sold, and I think in the area she was selling something like 47% of the real estate that went on the market in our area, so that was a recommendation that just sold it for us.